for the day. If you're going to study driving, you must do it in style. I call it stretch chic. Now, just one thing that you absolutely must know. Always have both sparkling and still water. You never know which one your passengers will prefer. Never play the music too loud or too soft. It has to be just enough that the heads bob, but not so much that they cover their ears. And finally, always have your lights on the ready in case of an impromptu party breaking out.
Your headlights? Clarity. I'm not going to prom. I'm just trying to pass my driving test.
It's a little bit... Oh, driving can be stressful, darling.